White Hart Lane, Tottenham Hotspurs versus Stoke City. The ground behind me, White Hart Lane, holds 36,000, and they are in the process of building a new stadium on the same site to hold around 56,000. The ground behind me held capacity records in the 1960s, with over 70,000 fans turning up for games. The badge in the photo was the Tottenham Hotspur crest from 1956 until 1983 and featured a number of local landmarks. The lion flanking the shield came from the Northumberland family, of which Harry Hotspur was a member. The castle is Bruce Castle, 400 yards from the ground, and the trees are the Seven Sisters. The arms featured the Latin motto, Adire est facere, to dare is to do. Tottenham Hotspur have one of the largest number of designated shops of any club in the country and have two matchday-only shops, one in Northumberland Park and one in the West Stand. They also have an East Stand store, a High Road shop and a megastore situated at the ground, with further shops in Enfield, Harlow, Southend, Stevenage and Waltham Cross.